Good morning, my amazing student. How are you today? Are you good or amazing or excellent? What do you think? You are amazing, okay? Today we're gonna start with the sentence building. My friends, unit 5. My friends, for the phonics, sorry. Phonics for unit 5, okay? Page 42. I'm going to write here the page 42. Page 42, صفحة 42. Today we're gonna start with the phonics with a short U, short U. U, is it from the vowels or not? Yes, it's from the vowels. So let's write in the top here, U, okay? So let's start with the vowels. Listen, then we're gonna repeat again. We can see here the pictures, 1, 2, 3. And what do we have here? Let's listen all together.
This is a bug.
Again.
This is a bug.
This is a bug. What is the bug? This is the bug. We can see this is a bug. We can say that it's a ladybug. Ladybug, because it has got a nice color. A nice color and red with pointing with black. So this is a bug. This is a bug. We have here short U. Let's make a circle for the U. Short U, bug. Let's go next.
The bug is on a cup.
The bug is on a cup. On a cup. What is the cup? This is a cup. And this is a bug. We can see the bug. On a cup, for a cup, okay? Let's go to make a circle for the letter short U. A, ba, a, g, bug. Ka, a, cup. Let's say it again. C says ka, ka, a, a. U says a, okay? It's not U, a, with a p, p, cup, cup, p, cup. Okay, so make a circle. Let's go to number 2. We can see here, what's this? Who can tell me what's this? This is duck, excellent. Let's listen again.
This is a duck.
This is a duck. D, D, A, with the C and K give us one sound. K, 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 duck, duck. This is a duck. This is a duck. Let's go next.
The duck is in a bathtub.
Do you know what's the bathtub? What is it? We have in the bathroom, bathtub, right? The duck is in a bathtub. In, it means fee in a bathtub. We can see this is the bathtub. And the duck is in a bath, ta, ta, tub. Ta, a, b, b, tub. Okay, yalla na'mal circle for the short U. Ah, yalla yamas. Ah, ah. Okay, let's go next.
This is a bus.
We can see a bus and sun. What is the color of the bus? Yellow. We can see here a car. What is the color of this car? Red. Do you like the color of this car? I like it so much. Very nice car. Okay, let's go to the bus.
This is a bus.
This is a bus. Bus. هاي هي الway we can read the words. هاي الطريقة اللي احنا بنحاول نساعد the student to read. B, the B says B. B, a, a, s, bus. A, bus. Okay?
The bus is in the sun.
The ba, a, bus is in the sun, sun. ما بنحكي عنها يوس يون نا sun, sun. Bus, sun. Let's go to make a circle for the short U. يلا يا مس. Bus and sun. Okay, so let's say the words again. We have bug, 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 cup, duck, tub, tub. Bus, sun. This is the short U. Okay. So, let's go to exercise number two. Say the sounds, make the words, okay? احنا أريد عملنا a circle for the short U. Okay, for bug, cup, duck, top, bus, sun. Okay? For the short U, U says okay? Let's go to say the words we have here, number one. What's this? What do we have here? This is already written, okay? Duck, duck. We have number two. What's this? Bug. Number three. What's this? Bus. Okay? So this is for the phonics. Let's start now. Okay, let's go for the sentence building now. Later on, inshallah, بنكمل على الworkbook, okay? Let's go for the sentence building. Today, we're gonna start with that something important. إشي كتير مهم. It's about adjectives. Simply, يا ماما, we're gonna say it for the students. How we can catch the adjective. Adjectives describing the words. يعني بتوصف لنا كل إشي حوالينا. If we have hair, حكينا عن الهير يا ميس. عنا wavy hair, curly hair, straight hair. إذا بنحكي عن الهير إنه curly or wavy or straight. عم نوصفه. Okay, so this is the adjective. We are describing word. So yes, curly, wavy, and straight. هدول كلهم adjectives. What is it? Adjectives. إحنا عم نوصف الهير about something. Okay. For something, sorry. Okay, let's go next. We have here blue eyes. Okay, مين يحكي لي الايز يا مس؟ الايز. We have eyes. نقدر نحكي عن الايز انه عندنا too many color of the eyes. في عندنا كثير الوان الايز. We have blue, brown, black, green, right? So, a blue. It's yamas adjectives. عم نوصف الايز انها blue. Okay? So we have blue eyes. Blue, it's adjectives. Okay? احنا عم نوصف لون العيون. لازم نحكي لونهم. So blue, it's adjective. Okay? Let's go to tall tree. What's this? Tree. We can see the tree. بدنا نحكي عن التري. Is it tall? It's tall, طويلة. Tall, سيامس adjective. إحنا عم نحكي عن الشجرة about the tree. It's tall. عم نحكي كيف شكلها. Okay? So, أي شيء. Simply, we are talking about the shape. Okay? عن الشكل. It will be the adjectives. الصفات. So, يا مامي. Simply, بدنا نفهم للستودنت. If it's, we are talking about the shapes or describing. يعني احنا بدنا نحكي الشيب عشان الشكل عشان الطالب ما رح يعرف شو يعني وصف. So we are talking about the shape, الشكل. It will be adjective, رح يكون adjective. Okay, الصفات. So yes, we are talking about the tree. The tree yes, هي noun. The tree, the eyes, the hair, كلهم noun, اسماء, right? Okay, هاي the tree. We're gonna say it's tall. رح نوصفها شكلها. Shape, it's tall, طويلة. So we can find another tree, but short. So I'm tall, adjective, okay? Tall, adjective. We're gonna say tall, it's adjective, okay? What about a tree, eyes, and hair? Nouns, اسماء. عنا يا مس, we have a table, هي noun, اسم. And we have a desk. اسم. كل إشي في حياتنا يا مس إله اسم. ما بقدر أجي على الشجرة أحكي what's this? شو هاي? No. لازم we should say it's a tree. أي إشي يا مس بنعطيه اسم? It's noun. Noun. But we have tall. إحنا عم نحكي عن الشجرة about the tree. إنها tall. So it's adjective. صفة. Okay, احنا رح نحكي للstudent simply its shapes, it's talking about adjective. Okay, adjective talking about shapes. تحكي عن الشيبس, الأشكال. Let's go for long tail. We have here lizard. Okay, lizard. We can see the lizard. عم نحكي عن التيل for this lizard. الذيل. التيل, يمس. It's what? Noun, اسم. Okay, هذا اسمه tail. So it's noun, tail. What do we say for the tail? بنحكي عنه long ولا short? Long tail, long. So نيجي نعمل مع بعض نحط عند الأدجكتيف heart, قلب حب. يلا. Heart, heart and heart. So the adjective curly, blue, tall, long. عم نحكي عن الإشي عن الشكل, shape, okay? الشكل. So long tail, طويل. عم نوصف فيه كيف شكله. إذا بنيجي بنحكي له بنحكي we should say the tail, it's look like what? نحكي long, بكون شكله طويل, long. Okay, so this is the adjective. Okay, let's go to the exercise number one. أنا already عم circling عشان to get more and more for the adjective. خلينا إحنا to stick on the book عشان نضلنا مع البوك for the examples. ما بدنا كتير نتشعب examples مع the students عشان يضلوا exactly getting the words. Okay, الكلمات. We have in the booklet, في عنا بالبوكلت شوي exercise. Okay, we can go there later on. Okay, read and circle the adjectives, then underline the noun. نعمل first of all, let's make a circle for. نعمل rectangle على adjective, مستطيل. بدهم, they want adjective. Okay, نعمل circle, let's make a circle for nouns. نعمل circle على noun. Okay, هم opposite. Okay, I'm going to clean again. Circle for the adjective. Okay, إذا بدهم circle على adjective, sorry, خلينا نضلنا مع الكتاب, circle. Noun, they want what? Line, underline. Okay, نعمل خط تحتيها. Okay, yeah. She has got short hair. What is the noun? الاسم. We have here hair, الشعر. Hair هو الاسم, النون. Okay, بنحط تحتيها خط. Okay, noun. What about short? Adjective. We are talking about the hair. إنه هو what يا مس؟ Short, قصير. حكينا عنه قصير أو طويل. Short is an adjective. 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 إحنا we should take it as three parts. Okay? بدنا نتعلمها يا مس إنه adjectives إنها عم تحكي عن الشكل. Adjectives. Again, adjectives. عم نحكي عن الشكل. So, we have hair. عنا الهير here. كيف الشكل? Short. Shape, short. عم نوصف الهير short. Okay? Let's go number two. It is a bug. Big bug. Okay, we have here bug. What is it, the bug? البق هي noun. Excellent. نحط تحتها خط. Underline it. What is big? Adjectives. Excellent. عم نوصف نعمل circle يمس عليها. نعمل دائرة. عم نوصف يمس البق. هاي البق. Okay. إنها big. Big. Okay. Adjective. Adjectives. So adjectives. هاي it's talking about the shape. شكلها. Big. Big. Okay. Let's go to number four. He is a tall boy. What is the noun? A noun. احنا رحنا number four exactly. Okay, رح نرجع number three. الboy, noun, اسم. Okay, noun. What about the boy? He is a tall. Tall, what do you mean of tall? طويل. So عم نوصف هذا شكله. It's tall. So, إذا عم نحكي عن الشكل, let's say it again. Adjectives. Tall. Adjectives. Tall. Let's say number three. It is a long bus. Bus, this is a noun. Okay? Noun. نحط تحتها خط يا مس. What about long? طويل. So this is adjectives. Adjectives. Okay, let's say the adjectives again. إذن يا مس adjectives الصفات عم تحكي عن short قصير أو tall طويل. Okay, عم نحكي عن adjectives الصفات عم تحكي عن big and small. Big and small or long or tall. Okay, أو بنحكي عن أشكال الشعر curly, wavy and straight. Okay, بدنا نعمل focusing على هذا الاكسرسايز exactly. Let's go to the workbook to make sure from the adjectives. Adjectives. Long. Adjectives. Tall. Adjectives. Short. Adjectives. Big. Adjectives. Long. As this. Okay? Let's go to the workbook again. Okay, let's open our workbook, page 28, صفحة 28. يلا, all together, page 28. Page 28. Okay, what do we see? Let's read the question. Write the words and say the words. We have number one, b, a, bug. D, a, duck. K, a, cup. B, a, bath. T, a, b, tub. Tub. Bus. B, a, s, bus. S, s, a, n, sun. Let's try the words under the pictures. What is this number one? This is bathtub. Yes, let's write here bathtub. Okay, I'm going to write a little bit bigger. Okay, the font. Bath tub. Okay, number two. What's this? Cup. Excellent. Number three. Bug. Okay. Number four. What's this? Duck. This is the short U, the vowels. The last one. Bus. Okay. Bus. What is the last one we have here? Sun. Okay. Let's go to the next exercise, number two, complete the sentences. Okay. So let's continue for exercise number two, complete the sentences. We can see here a dog again and where? In the bathtub. Yes, in the bathtub. This is the bathtub and this is a duck. And we can see here also, next picture. Bus and bug. The bus is on the bu- the bug, sorry, is on the bus. Let's go to the questions. Where, yeah, miss, if I want to read the question, W with H, give us one sound. Wa. El H بتضلها هون silent. Where is the? Where is the what? Duck, yes. Where is the duck? I'm going to make the font a little bit bigger. Where is the duck? Where is the duck? It is in the, where is it? Yeah, let's try to read this word. Bathtub. Bath. Tub. Excellent. Let's go next. Where is the? Let's take the. What's this, Yamis? To make a question. Where is the bug? Excellent. Where is the bug? Where is the bug? It is on what? The bus. Excellent. It is on the bus with a full stop. Okay. So where is the duck? It is in the bathtub. In the bathtub. Where is the bug? It is on the bus. On. Okay. So this is it for exercise number two. Let's go to the sentence building. For exercise number one on the same page. So for this exercise, we're gonna start. Okay, for sentence building, page 28. Circle the adjectives and underline the nouns. Okay, احنا, in this exercise, we can see here flower, bug, and man. Okay, number one, my dad is a tall man. Man. So, my dad is a tall man. We can see here that a man. Okay, let's make an arrows. Man, yeah, miss, it's noun. Okay, اسم man. What do we say for the man? إيش بنحكي عنه؟ شكل. So we say إنه الشكل it's what? Adjectives. Excellent. Adjectives. Tall. Adjectives. Short. ذكرتوها؟ Okay. So the shape, شكل is المان it's tall. So it's adjective. Let's go to number two. It is a big bug. It is a big bug. What is the bug? Here is the bug. Okay. بنحط تحتيها. It's underline because it's noun. Noun. اسمها. It's noun. Okay. Noun. Okay. What do we say for the bug? شو حكينا عنها? Small ولا big? حكينا عنها big. So it's adjectives. Let's say it again. Adjectives. Big. Adjectives, tall, adjectives. Okay, let's go to the third one. We have got. We, it means نحنو, كلنا مع بعض, okay? We have got a yellow flower. What is the flower? This is the flower. The flower, إيش يا ميس? What is it? Noun, اسم, right? إحنا هاي, هذا something اللي قدامنا. It's a flower. So it's noun, اسم. Okay, what about yellow? شو عم نحكي عن الفلاور? We are talking about the shape or the color or something for the flower. إحنا عم نحكي إشي بخص الفلاور. So it's adjectives, yellow, adjectives. حكينا عن الايز بالستودنت بوك. Blue eyes, تذكرتوا؟ كنا نحكي blue eyes. Blue eyes. Okay. So, blue adjective. عم نحكي عن العيون. Adjectives. عن الشكل. عن اللون. Okay. Adjectives. Tall. Adjectives. Big. Adjectives. Yellow. Adjectives. Blue. So, this is for the adjectives. Okay. أي إشي يا مس عم نحكي عن things, عن الأشياء, بنيجي بنحكي تفصيل عنها. Okay, something about that. Okay, so this is the adjectives. Okay, adjectives. This is for today. Thanks for listening and thanks for paying attention. Please write the answers and send it for me. Okay, inshallah tomorrow we're gonna complete. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.